What up, sports world? It's Just Boxing. The American heavyweight king of boxing, Deontay Wilder, is on fire yet again. In this day and age, many boxers have risen to stardom but could not stand the test of time. So many boxers in multiple divisions have chased after the blueprint of one of boxers' best fighters, Floyd Mayweather Jr., by trying to make it through their career blemish-free, but not all have done just that. In America, the most popular division for years has been the welterweight division, in my opinion, because of Floyd Mayweather and Manny Pacquiao, with every other division taking a backseat, especially the heavyweights. But on May 5th, 2007, on up-and-coming star Floyd Mayweather defeated a popular Mexican star named Oscar De La Hoya, and since that defeat, Mayweather took over boxing and the welterweight division in one night. In that significant defeat, the welterweight division became hot and became America's popular division, whereas people were clamoring to see who, if anyone, could beat the new superstar, Floyd Mayweather Jr. Now, in today's new era of boxing, Floyd Mayweather has since retired, which has left boxing window of stardom opportunity wide open for all comers in any weight class. Since the pastimes of the greatest Muhammad Ali and Iron Mike Tyson, America has not had a show-stopping American heavyweight star full of excitement as of late. But in 2019, a new star who was awesome, electrifying, charismatic, and a dangerous heavyweight at the same time has already been on the rise, destroying every opponent he steps in the ring with, even rematches they are defeated again. The fighter in question is undefeated, the one and only, Alabama's own, the Bronze Bomber. Himself, Deontay Wilder, a.k.a. King Wilder, a.k.a. to this day, who is continuing to grow in popularity in America and across the whole boxing world. Whether it's hate or love, people are already committing to the memory who the undefeated champion Deontay Wilder is and what type of destruction he brings to a boxing ring. So love him or hate him, you know who he is, Deontay the Bronze Bomber. The WBC undefeated heavyweight champion has been very busy making appearances in the late show with James Corden to America's huge yearly college basketball event, March Madness. Deontay Wilder has also shifted to talents outside the ring into the Hollywood film market with special guests appearances on shows like Billions and more recently on Magnum P.I., one of America's longest running shows. One of boxing's newest organizations that hosts Wilder fights, Premier Boxing Champions, has inked a deal for Deontay Bronze Bomber Wilder to showcase his highly anticipated rematch versus the WBC number 3 ranked Cuban star Luis King Kong Ortiz, aka the Boogeyman of the heavyweight division, in Las Vegas, Nevada, for the first time on their network, whereas Wilder typically fights on Showtime, a subscription-based cable channel. Wilder versus Ortiz 2, November 23rd, Las Vegas, Nevada, on Fox Sports pay-per-view at 9 p.m. Eastern. In the lead-up to the undefeated champion's anticipated bout, Fox has created a behind-the-scenes boxing show called Fight Camp, which showcased Thurman versus Pacquiao, Spence versus Garcia, and more recently, Spence versus Porter. But in Deontay Wilder's very first episode of Fight Camp, according to Nelson Media Research, the gold standard, Wilder versus Ortiz 2 generated 2.2 million views, over 2 million plus views, which has made the most watched PBC fight camp on Fox since the show started. The American superstar from Alabama, Tuscaloosa, Alabama, the boot, the bottom, Deontay the Bronze Bomber Wilder has an opportunity to tie the greatest Muhammad Ali with a win over Luis King Kong Ortiz, a.k.a. the Boogeyman of the heavyweight division, as most consecutive title defenses won, which would equal to 10. Wilder versus Ortiz Fight Camp Part 2 with air. Man, Deontay Wilder, and he deserves everything that comes his way. Everything. Fox will air face-to-face Wilder versus Ortiz 2 before Fight Camp at 11:30 p.m. Man, Wilder once again is proven that he is the face of boxing. Once again, he's proven it. King Wilder, a.k.a. till this day, a.k.a. one face, one name, and it's Deontay Wilder. It's Just Boxing. Don't forget, subscribe, press the like button, smash that bell icon, leave comments if you want, hate or love it. It's all good. It's Just Boxing, and I'm out. Peace.